So good morning and Jai Hind students. If you must be remembering, in our last class, we were discussing exercise 11.5 from chapter algebra. And we have also discussed about two questions, question number one and question number two related to it, which was based on what is equation and also how you can satisfy an equation. Okay? याद रखिए किसी भी इक्वेशन को हमेशा एक ही वैल्यू सेटिस्फाई करती है एंड वो वैल्यू इज ऑलवेज नोन एज सॉल्यूशन. ओके, रिमेम्बर किसी भी इक्वेशन को केवल एक ही वैल्यू सेटिस्फाई करती है और उसे हम बोलते हैं सॉल्यूशन. ठीक है, आई विल जस्ट स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन विद दैट टॉपिक ओनली. सपोज यू हैव एन इक्वेशन लाइक एक्स प्लस 5 is equal to 9. Okay, understand this. If you have this question, x plus 5 is equal to 9. It means it is an equation. Why it is an equation? Because we have a variable, we have an operation, we also have the constant, and also we have the sign of equal. It means this is the perfect example of equation. Now, if I am asking from you, tell me what value of x I put here. ऐसी कौन सी चीज हम यहाँ पर x की जगह पर रख दें कि हम उसमें जब 5 add करें तो हमें 9 मिलना चाहिए. Please tell me. ऐसी कौन सी चीज है या ऐसी कौन सी value है जिसको हम x की जगह पर रखेंगे तो हमें add करने पर 5 हमें 9 मिलना चाहिए. Tell me faster. Very good. Absolutely right. Means x की जगह पर आ सकता है 4. अब आप मुझे बताइए क्या x की जगह पर 4 के अलावा कोई और नंबर हो सकता है? Can we write 1? अगर मैं 1 रखूं तो will it be okay? No. Why it will not be okay? Because 1 plus 5 तो 6 होता है. But हमें तो 9 चाहिए. Okay. क्या हम 2 रख सकते हैं? Tell me. No, okay, we cannot write. Can we write 6? Because somebody is telling, ma'am, we can write 6 here. Can we write 6? Do you really feel we can write down 6 here? How can we don't write here 6? Because 6 plus 5 to 11 hota hai na, beta. 6 plus 5 to 11 hota hai. And we want 9. So 6 plus 5, 11 will be there, which will not satisfy our equation. Remember, हम केवल ऐसा नंबर रख सकते हैं बेटा यहाँ पे जिसको हम जब 5 से ऐड करें तो हमें 9 मिलना चाहिए और ऐसा नंबर केवल और केवल 4 है. ठीक है, सो रिमेम्बर 4 इज सॉल्यूशन. आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू यू ऑल. 4 इज सॉल्यूशन इन द क्वेश्चन. ठीक है, दिस इज इक्वेशन एंड दिस इज सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन. ओके, now I am writing one question on the board. You tell me what is the solution of the equation. ठीक है, I am writing a question and you tell me what is the solution of this equation. So my equation is this time y minus 11 is equal to 21. y minus 11 is equals to 21. ऐसा कौन सा नंबर y की जगह आप रखेंगे कि आप जब माइनस करो उसमें से 11 तो आपको मिलना चाहिए. ओके, कृष्ण प्रताप एक बार और अपने आंसर को सोचिए बेटा. ऋषभ यू टू बेटा प्लीज थिंक ऑफ वन मोर टाइम. वेरी गुड, now I have started getting the right answers. Wonderful. आप जो भी आंसर लिख रहे हैं बेटा एक बार आप उसको अपने साइड में कर देखिए कि क्या आपको सबट्रैक्ट करने पर 11 एक्चुअल में 21 मिल रहा है. अगर मिल रहा है दैट मीन्स यू आर राइट, और अगर नहीं मिल रहा है दैट मीन्स यू आर रॉन्ग. ठीक है, अपने से खुद क्रॉस चेक करके देखिए दैट आर यू राइटिंग करेक्ट और नॉट. वेरी गुड, वेरी नाइस. Yes. Now let me tell you the right answer. The right answer is 32. The right answer is 32. Now how? Look at here. If you place 32 here and when you subtract 11 from 8, you get the answer 2 minus 1, 1, 3 minus 1, 2. Look at here, 21. Okay, it means the answer will be only 21. Means the value of y, the value of y in the question will be 32. ठीक है, so this means this is the solution of your equation. ठीक है, so this is the solution of this your equation. So this time again many of you were wrong. So I am just writing one more question for giving you the better understanding of it. Now try this one more. Suppose your question is z divided by 3 should get 9. No Netik, do not write down this. Just only understand. What can be written in place of z to get 9? Think of it. Very nice. Many of you are replying. In place of z, we have a box. You can understand like this also. ऐसा कौन सा नंबर है जिसको हम 3 से डिवाइड करें तो हमको 9 मिलना चाहिए. Think of it. कृष्ण प्रताप, think once again. ऐसा कौन सा नंबर है बेटा जिसको हम 3 से डिवाइड करें तो हमको आंसर 9 मिलना चाहिए. नैतिक, रीड द टेबल बेटा, रीड द टेबल प्रॉपरली. Your answer is right or not, I will tell you when everybody will complete. Yes, Krishna Pratap, correct. Manjeet, fine. Ayush and Piyush, please try it once again. Yes, Aditya Kumar, your answer is right. Abhinav, think again. Samir Kumar, think again. Read the table in your mind. Read the table in your mind. Anurag, I have not received your answer. Ayush, think again. Aditya Gupta, think again. Beta, many of you are writing the answer as 3. ठीक है? Many of you are writing the answer as 3. But आप खुद से सोच कर बताओ बेटा, क्या हम 3 को जब 3 से divide करेंगे हमें 9 मिलेगा? Think of it. अगर हम 3 से, यहाँ पे 3 आएगा अगर, तो 3 में से जब हम 3 डिवाइड करेंगे तो क्या आपको 9 मिलेगा? नहीं मिलेगा. इट्स रॉन्ग. 3 इज नॉट द राइट आंसर. बट अगर आप 27 लेते हो और 27 को जब आप 3 से डिवाइड करते हो, लुक एट हियर, अगर हम यहाँ 27 रख दें और 27 को जब हम 3 से डिवाइड करेंगे, वी विल गेट द आंसर 9. ओके, वी विल गेट द आंसर 9. दैट मीन्स आवर आंसर विल बी 27. इट मीन्स value of z will be 27, not 3. Yes, correct Ashima. Now Krishna Yadav, fine. ठीक है, so remember your answer will be 27, not 3. Again, many of you have taken too much of time for solving this, so one more question for it. So please, this time I want maximum student to be right. Okay, I want maximum student to be right. Now let's see this. The next question is 5t is equal to 30. आप सोच कर बताइए t की जगह पर हम क्या रख सकते हैं. Very good. This time many of you are trying it right. 5t का मतलब होता है बेटा 5 into t. ओके, 5t का मतलब होता है 5 इंटू टी, मतलब हमें अब t की जगह पर ऐसा कुछ रखना है जिसमें जब हम मल्टीप्लाई करें उसका 5 से तो हमें 30 मिलना चाहिए. यस अनुराग, यू आर राइट दिस टाइम. कनीज, करेक्ट. ओ वेरी गुड, नाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर गिविंग मी द राइट आंसर. दिस टाइम आई एम हैप्पी. अर्चित, यू कैन नॉट हैव टू आंसर, आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू. हाउ कैन यू प्लेस 7 इन प्लेस ऑफ t? यू थिंक ऑफ इट. 5 7 जा 35 होता है बेटा, तो तुम यू विल नॉट गेट दिस आंसर. यस, एब्सोल्युटली राइट. ओनली वन आंसर विल बी देयर. 5t means 5 into t, ठीक है, is equal to 30. It means हमें यहाँ पर t की जगह पर ऐसा कुछ रखना है जिससे हमको आंसर मिलना चाहिए 30. So बेटा केवल एक ही नंबर है, 5 से जब हम 6 मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं तभी हमको 30 मिलता है, ठीक है. May I know from you all what is the solution of this equation? Tell me. This is equation. Now tell me what is the solution of this equation? इसका solution क्या था? जल्दी बताइए. What is the solution of this equation? Very good. Correct. The solution of this equation is e is equal to 6. Okay. The answer will be t is equal to 6. This is the solution of this equation. Remember, every equation has one solution. ठीक है, every simple equation जो अभी हम कर रहे हैं, अगर आपके पास एक वेरिएबल यूज हुआ है, it means you will have one solution of it. इस पे 6 की जगह पर कोई और आंसर नहीं आ सकता है ना. It means solution, you will be having one solution only. So this is completed. Now we are moving towards 11.5. I have revised this thing because there were many students who were not there in our previous class. ठीक है? So I have revised this. Now we are going to start our exercise question. Now everybody will write it down what I am teaching now. Open your maths copy. Start writing what we are discussing. Question number 3 से we have to start. Question number 3 is telling, pick out the solution from the values given in the bracket next to the each equation and show that the other value do not satisfy the equation. Now I am writing here the equations. 5m is equals to 60, b1, n plus 12 is equals to 20, c1, P minus 5 is equals to 5. I am telling you these three, rest you will be doing it. Okay. Here we have 10, 5, 12 and 15. Please note it down this question on your fair copy. Okay. Now stay focused to the board and understand. Yes, Gauri. Correct. Now understand this. It is telling 5m is equal to 60. This is your equation. Now, sabse pehle aap mujhe bataiye, without doing anything extra, tell me in 4 options mein se kaun sa option iska solution hai. Hum logon ne bahut sare pattern kar liye. Now you tell me what is the right answer of this equation from this answers. Tell me. Yes, very good. अब इस बार आपके पास 4 option दिए हुए हैं. Ashima, 5 into 10 will not give you 60 बेटा. Ashima, 5 into 10 will not give you 60. Think. Yes, absolutely right. The correct answer is 12. ठीक है? Because जब हम 5 into 12 करेंगे तभी हमको 60 मिलेगा. तो यहाँ पर सबसे पहले आप लिख दीजिए इसका right answer. M is equals to 12 is the right answer. आपने choose कर लिया. Now the question is telling you have to also tell that others are not the solution here. ठीक है, other इसके solution नहीं है. तो ये आप कैसे बताएंगे? You have to place here 5 की जगह पर सबसे पहले हम 10 रखते हैं. तो जब हम 5 से 10 का multiply करेंगे हमें मिलेगा 50. ठीक है, but हमें चाहिए क्या है? 60. मतलब ये हो गया wrong. This is wrong now. Now second equation रखते हैं. 5 की जगह, 5 ठीक, m की जगह पर हमने रखा second value, that is 5. 5 into 5 is giving you 25, which is also wrong. Why wrong? Because I want 60, not 25 also. Okay. Now 5 into 12 is giving you 60, which you want it. So you will write it down, right? Okay. And last one, 5 into 15, which will give you 75. And again, this is wrong. It means you tell me out of this four pattern, only one pattern is right. That is why our answer is 12. Not 10, not 5, not 15. Our answer is right as 12. So this is the complete solution. How will you do it? Please note it down this on your fair copy. And then one question you will be trying right now in front of me. Okay, fine, Arav. So students, this time the question which was given by me, n plus 12 is equals to 20. So ab hum isko ek ek karke solve karke dekhte hain ki what is the right option for it. So what we will do, n ki jagah par sabse pehle first wala rakhenge. 12 plus 12. We are getting here 24, which is wrong. So I have crossed it. Now, I will place now 8 here in place of n. 8 plus 12 will give you 20. It means it is right. Okay. Now place the third value. 20 plus 12. We are getting 32. Wrong answer. Now fourth one. 0 plus 12, which will give you 12 only, which is again wrong. It means out of this four option, only one answer is right. Which answer is right? 8 plus 12 means n ki jagah par humne jab 8 rakha, tab humko mila correct answer, means hamara solution hai n is equals to 8. Okay, so remember, this is all done. May I give you one more? Tell me yes or no. May I give you one more last? Will you try? Yes, fine. So I am giving you one more question. This is also from the book only. The question is, Q by 2 is equals to 7. Q by 2 is equals to 7. This is question number D. Okay? The options are 7, 2, 10, and 14. Do it faster. Netik, this is D1, beta. This is D1. Okay, so this time, again, the students have given right answer to me. Let's understand how the process will be done. So, sabse pehle, yahan par Q ki four values di hain. 7, 2, 10 and 14. Ek ek karke sabko rakhte hain. Sabse pehle rakha humne 7. 7 divided by 2. Now you only tell me, जब हम 7 को 2 से divide करेंगे, पहले तो बेटा 2 divide ही नहीं कर सकता 7 को, है ना? तो answer जो आएगा वो हमारे पास decimal में आएगा. The answer will be 3.5. So this is wrong because हमें चाहिए 7. So first answer is wrong. Second, if we place 2, so 2 divided by 2. Now you are knowing if a same number will be divided by the same number, the answer will be 1. Which is again wrong because I want 7. Okay? Now, third equation. Third, we will keep 10. 10 divided by 2. So, you are knowing 10 divided by 2 gives you 5 because 2 fives are 10 comes. Hana? So, this is also wrong again. Okay? This is also wrong again. So, this is also wrong. Now, move on to the next pattern. Last option, 14. 14 divided by 2 will give you here 7. It means, yes, this is our right answer because humko 7 hi chahiye tha. So it means 14 divided by 2 will give you 7. So our answer Q will be equal to 14. This is our solution. So this is the whole question number 3. I have also done, you have also done. And many of you were understanding also and doing also. Question number 3 is finished. Now let us discuss question number 4. I am rubbing this. Question number 4. Now what is question number 4? Let's see. Question number 4 is complete the table by inspection of the table, find the solution to the equation m plus 10 is equals to 16. Now, I want you all to please open your book and write this solution in the book itself. Yes, Ashima, I will explain that. Question number C of third one, I will tell you. Okay? Now, what you all do, please open your question number 4 on the book and do it this question in the book only. Now, it is telling equation is m plus 10 is equals to 16. और आपको बनी हुई है ये टेबल. तो सबसे पहले इस टेबल को हम सब लोग अच्छे से देखेंगे. सी हियर ऑन दिस टेबल वी हैव m हियर एंड बिलो इट इज रिटन m प्लस 10. अब यहां पर आपको पूरी टेबल में वैल्यू लिखी हुई है. 1 है, 2 है, 3 है, 4 है, 5 है, 6 है, 7 इज देयर, 8 is there, 9 is also there, and 10 is also there. Okay? Now, what we have to do is, beta, we have to put different values of m, and you have to check that aisi kaun si value m ki hogi, jo humko 16 answer degi. Okay? Ab aap mujhe bataiye, use your chat box and tell me the answer. If m ki jagah par hum jab 1 rakhte hain, to m plus 10 kya aayega? Tell me. If we will put in place of m as 1, yes, very good. 1 plus 10 will give you 11. Okay, correct. If we put m as 2, what you will get it? M plus 10 kya ho jayega? 12. Very correct. 10 plus 2 will give you 12. Correct answer. Then tell me if you place 3, then what will you get? 13, very correct. Okay. If you place 4, what will you get? Yes, 14 you will get. If you place 5, what will you get as m plus 10? 15, correct. If you place m as 6, what will you get? 16, okay. Now follows. यहाँ आएगा 17, यहाँ आएगा 18, यहाँ आएगा 19, यहाँ आएगा 20. अब आप मुझे इस पूरी टेबल में से चूज करके बताइए विच इज द राइट सॉल्यूशन. विच इज द राइट सॉल्यूशन? वेरी गुड. m वैल्यू एज 6, बिकॉज ये देखिए यहाँ पे जैसे ही हम m की जगह पर 6 रखते हैं वी गेट 16 एज अ आंसर. सो दिस इज द राइट प्रोसेस that we should get here 16 as a m plus 10. So remember, this question will be done in this way only. Aapko book mein hi karna hai, theek hai? In the book only you can do it. Question number B of fourth, you will be doing by your own, theek hai? I am giving you 1 minute. Please do this question. Question number B. Try this out and tell me what will be the answer. Okay, now question number B, which I told you to do, it is 5t is equals to 35. Means 5 mein hum aise kis number ka multiply karein ki humko 35 milna chahiye. Aapko table ke form mein karna hai, theek hai? So you have to write the answer in the table only. So yahan par hai t ki value, different values of t, given here 3, given 4, given 5, given 6. करके काफी सारे नंबर दिए हुए हैं बेटा, ठीक है? एंड बिलो द वैल्यू इज 5t. 5t मींस 5 इनटू टी. ओके, 5t मींस 5 इनटू टी. सो नाउ लुक एट हियर, इफ वी प्लेस टी एज 3, अगर हम टी की जगह पर जब 3 रखते हैं तो हमें क्या मिलता है? कैन यू टेल मी 5 इनटू 3 व्हाट विल यू गेट? Yes, 15, correct. 5 into 3, 15. Now, if we place 4, what we will get? Yes, correct, Ashima. If we place 4, 5 fours are 20, correct. If we place 5, what we get? Correct, 5 fives are 25. If we place 6, If we play 6, yes, very good. 5, 6 are 30. If we play 7, what we get? 35, correct? If we place 8, what we get? 5, 8s are 40, correct? If we place 9, what we get? 5, 9s are 45, true. ठीक है, अब आप मुझे बताइए इस पूरी टेबल में से राइट आंसर वेयर इट इज, वेयर इज द राइट आंसर आउट ऑफ दिस होल टेबल, वेयर इज द राइट आंसर? अथर्व इज सेइंग 7, ऋषभ इज सेइंग 6, आरव इज टेलिंग 7, मंजीत इज टेलिंग 7, ओके? द करेक्ट आंसर इज 7, बिकॉज व्हेन यू पुट 7 देन ओनली यू गेट 35, सो इट मींस द राइट आंसर इज टी इज इक्वल टू 7. Finished. Okay, this is also completed with Anna. Now, one question Ashima was asking, and after that, I will cover up C and D here only. Now, I am giving you time. Students who are present in the class, please do question number C and D till I am telling question number 3C to Ashima. Okay, so Ashima, please see on the board. You want me to tell you the question number 3C. 3C is P minus 5 should be 5. ठीक है? And we have answers 0, 10, 5 and minus 5. ठीक है? अब एक एक करके देखते हैं. Now look at here. सबसे पहले we will place here 0. तो 0 माइनस 5, अब आपको पता है देखो जीरो में से अगर हम कोई नंबर सबट्रैक्ट करेंगे तो हमको वही नंबर यहां पर मिलेगा, क्योंकि जीरो में जीरो के पास कुछ है ही नहीं, और हम 5 सबट्रैक्ट कर रहे हैं तो हमारा आंसर आएगा माइनस 5 होगी. ठीक है, बट आई वॉन्ट 5, दिस इज रॉन्ग. ठीक है, सेकेंड वन 10, 10 माइनस 5, आपको पता है देखो 10 में से जब 5 जाता है तो बेटा 5 ही बचता है. ठीक है, using the concept of integer you will only left with 5 only. This is the right method because you know you want 5 only. Now move on to the third one, 5 minus 5. Jab aap 5 minus 5 karoge to you will get 0. You don't want 0, you want 5, so this is also wrong. Now the last one, minus 5. So p ki jagah par aapne rakha minus 5, अगेन यू हैव माइनस 5, तो माइनस 5 मिला के हो जाएगा बेटा माइनस 10, विच यू डोंट वॉन्ट अगेन. सो दिस इज फिनिश्ड. ओके, सो हियर वी हैव द आंसर इज 10, हियर वी हैव द आंसर इज 10. गौरी विच वन यू आर टेलिंग की आंसर इज प्लस माइनस? बेटा p माइनस 5 इज इक्वल टू 5 इज ओनली गिवन, 0, 10, 5 एंड माइनस 15, माइनस 10 सॉरी, नो पॉजिटिव साइन इज नॉट गिवन. ओके, सो दिस इज कंप्लीटेड आशिमा. ठीक है स्टूडेंट्स, रिमेंबर टुडे इज योर होमवर्क इज 4th C, D एंड ऑल्सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, दैट इज द रिडल वन. ठीक है, ट्राई इट and I will also record this, don't worry. ठीक है, I will also record this. So जो लोग क्लास में है they will be completing this and also I will record rest of the portion. So please watch it and complete today 11.5. So we have completed our NCRT thoroughly. ठीक है, so next whenever we will meet we will be doing the question from RS.